get a flash flood warning, guys.
Impacts. At this level, flooding may become severe enough to cause structural damage along with widespread roadway flooding in coastal and bayside communities and near inland tidal waterways. Some locations may become isolated by the flood waters. Take the necessary actions to protect flood-prone property. If travel is required, do not drive around barricades or through water of unknown depth.
Oh, another one.